Gliomas are a type of brain tumors that form due to abnormal growth and development of glial cells of brain. Gliomas are malignant tumors, meaning that they grow rapidly and spread from one place to another, and they can spread from brain to spinal cord. That's why, if gliomas cannot be treated timely, they may cause patients' death. Let's know why and how gliomas develop. First of all, we understand a general concept about tumors. Tumors form due to abnormal growth of our body cells. Secondly, tumors are mostly related to mutations, means changes in DNA of our cells. If we talk about gliomas, researchers explain that gliomas are also related to mutations in DNA of glial cells in brain. Sometimes, due to unknown reasons, if mutations occur in DNA of glial cells, it causes abnormal growth of glial cells and form tumor in the brain. In case of gliomas, number of tumor cells rapidly increase that starts exerting pressure on nearby brain parts. Because glial cells provide structural support to nerve cells, that's why function of nerve cells is also disturbed due to gliomas and vision loss and speaking issues arise in patients. Besides, in severe cases, gliomas also disturb blood supply and cause bleeding. Diagnosis and treatment. Gliomas are diagnosed through CT scan, mystery and tissue biopsy, etc. While gliomas form in deeper, delicate parts of brain, that's why gliomas are completely removed through craniotomy, means open brain surgery in combination with radiation and chemotherapy. In craniotomy, gliomas are removed through incision in patient's skull. A link to our craniotomy video is given in the description box of this video. Hope so, you learned something new in this video. Thanks for watching.